Welcome. Sorry for your loss. Please follow me into the hall.
Through the entire workplace before springing here to see me. I'm so happy to see you.
I'm happy to see you too. How are you?
It's been hard without your grandfather, but I'm glad you're here to take over.
Yeah, I miss him too.
Well, who might this lovely lady be?
I'm Katie.
And this is Adam. Don't let him get you. If you need anything, let me know.
It was nice seeing you again, Jill. I'll come back and talk to you later, okay?
All right, see ya.
Careful.
Kate, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
That was close.
That was very, very close.
Despite him, I'm just glad you're okay. I don't know what I'd do without seeing your beautiful face around here.
Thank you. Can someone get these bales cleaned up, please?
Go clean up those things. Check them out.
Hi.
So I was thinking today, with all the events happening and you almost died, you know, that life is short and we should make the most out of it. So I was wondering if you would like to go see a movie with me?
I suppose.
I'll come get you at about 7. Does that
Perfect.
Sound good?
I'll see you then.
Hello, sir.
Oh.
Can I get 2 tickets to the Innocents, please?
Yes, you can. Here you go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wait, aren't you that girl that took over the wool mill?
Yeah, my grandpa just passed, so I took on the duties.
Oh. Be careful.
Let's go find a seat.
Next.
Dr. Jacob.
I have some more paperwork for you. It's just about passing on the mill.
Still?
Yeah, it's almost done.
Okay, where do I sign it?
Just sign here.
Oh, great, thanks.
After this, it's lunch. I was wondering if you wanted to grab a sandwich and talk about that date of yours?
I have a lot of paperwork to fill out, but later?
Sounds good.
Okay,
I'll see you later.
I don't understand why she doesn't sack him.
I bet he's just making a scheme to take over this place.
Have you seen the way that he looks at her?
Tell you what, he just wants her out of the way. He'll do anything to find a way to take over. At this point, I wouldn't put anything past him.
I caught him going into her office alone the other day. Who knows what he's up to?
What are you doing?
It's not what it looks like. Just hear me
then
out.
Then explain yourself. You can't just be going
I have to
my
go
stuff.
Through this for a reason.
You can't go
trust
through
me.
All my
just
stuff.
Trust me. Trust me like your grandfather did.
Easy, easy. What's going on here, Kate?
He's
what
going
are you doing?
My desk.
I have to go through this. Trust both of you. Try and trust me.
Why don't you just get out of here?
You can't tell me what to do.
Kate, you can tell him what to do. Why don't you tell him to leave?
Yeah.
No.
You know what? You're fired.
You both are gonna regret this, especially you.
I was reorganizing your desk after Luther went through it, and I found something. I think it's from your grandfather.
Okay, thanks, Jill. I'll read
You're
through
welcome.
It.
My dearest granddaughter, Kate, by now the mill is yours, and I hope that it is treating you well. Many strange and bad things have gone on here in the weeks preceding me writing this note to you. I fear that I will not be able to see you face to face again. Through everything, though, I have always been able to rely on Luther, and I encourage you to put your trust in him as well. However, you mustn't trust Adam. For both your safety and the safety of the mill, do not let him deceive you. Grandpa.